The National Library of the Kyrgyz Republic is the legal deposit and copyright agency for Kyrgyzstan. It was founded in 1934. It has a collection of 6 million documents in 89 languages from around the world. Since 2005, the head of the Kyrgyz National Library is Dr. Jidiz Bakashova. Topic: External links. Official site. Russian.